And finally, by a 2% margin of victory this week, the latest winner of the News A Now Play of the Week goes to Onalaska's Dakota Mantle for his athletic play there to beat three Holman defenders. Congrats to him. And we'll be right back after this.